Hiya, so it is Sunday and I have just been to Morrisons and done my shopping. So today I've spent £62.68. This is it all here, so we'll just run through what we've got. And yeah, so just basically sort of aiming to be healthy-ish, just you cook teas and things and some stuff for lunch and whatnot. So yeah, hang around and I'll show you what we've got. So just starting off, my usual mushrooms, got a cauliflower, broccoli, Maris Piper potatoes, pack of Braeburn apples, a Galia melon. Husband wanted honeydew, but Morrison's didn't have any honeydew in today, so I've got a Galia. Some of the loose sweet clems. These seem really nice. I think they work out about 30 or 35 pence each, but yeah, they are nice and we prefer them. Just some conference pears, three bananas, couple of packs of carrots. Today the veg, there just doesn't seem to be very much veg, and I don't know if it's because it's a Sunday or they're having problems with suppliers, but yeah, there wasn't very much. Just some mixed leaf salad, watermelon. Again, I'm just gonna try and get back onto healthy eating and whatnot, sort of Slimming World-ish. Not back at group, don't know whether to go back or not. But whenever I ate lots of watermelon, I always had lots of losses. So yeah, so I've got some watermelon, some tomatoes, just a couple of red onions, and then obviously they do the three meats for a tenner. So I got a pack of loin chops. There's four chops in there. Obviously, you need to cut the fat off. Some 5% lean beef mince, and two chicken breasts. So that was the offer. I did want to get some braising steak because I want to make a beef bourguignon or something like that, or just a beef stew. So I just picked this up. It looks quite nice and lean, really. And that was only £2.88 for that bit of braising steak. So that looks really nice. Got a couple of these just for my lunches to go in from the salads and things. Some Danone Activia yogurts. So no added sugar, 0% fat. Some milkshake for Glenn. Aunt Bessie's Yorkshire puddings. So these are obviously frozen and they're on offer this week. And these are 2.5 sins each. Just half a dozen free range eggs. Bought cooked chicken just for tea tonight to make life easy and I fancy a chicken dinner. So moving on, there wasn't much bread at all. So I've just got a Rathbones wholemeal loaf. Now it is an 800 gram loaf, which means only one slice for your healthy bee. However, I kind of tend to find if you chop the crusts off your large loaf, your two slices then normally come in round about the right weight for your healthy bee choice, but do check your weights and don't jeopardize your weight loss. Some reduced salt Bisto granules, some mixed herbs. Oh, I'm missing something. Just remembered, I'll have to have a little look. Some mixed herbs, just some beans, a couple of cans of chopped tomatoes. These are really nice, but they are very high in sins if you're using Slimming World. So they would be about 7 sins each, but they are lovely. Couple of packs of biscuits, just some digestives and custard creams, and I think they're usually 2 packs for 80 pence or thereabouts. 3 bottles of Dr. Pepper Zero. Now the carbon dioxide fiasco seems to be over. Fizzy Pop is starting to make its way back onto the shelves. Now I drink decaf, but the first cup of the tea in the morning, I do like a nice cup of tea. So I've got some Yorkshire Gold tea bags because they're on special this week. So I thought I would treat myself. These are off also on special. So it's the popcorn fiber one bars. Now, guys, are these a healthy bee? I'm wondering if they are. Could be. I think they might be, but I haven't checked the app recently, so you will have to let me know. Ruby's just going bonkers. Bless her. So Walker's crisps 2 packs for £2. So I got a pack of the oven baked ready salted, and I got some of the Sunbite crackers in sweet chili. These are for Glenn, just some Seabrook's prawn cocktail, And these are for Glenn, just the go-ahead crispy slices. And don't be fooled into thinking these are all right, because they're actually quite high in sins. So each biscuit would be about 2.5 sins. And you get, is it 2 biscuits or 3 biscuits in each pack? So, so quite high, really. Pepsi Max for me. And then what I am missing, let's see if it's in one of my bags. Oh, there we are, I thought so. Some low-fat mozzarella, and that's probably because I'm going to make a bolognese pasta bake, I think, one night. They didn't have any of my best of both milk, so that's why there's no milk on today. So I'm going to have to pop back and get that probably tomorrow. And that's your lot. So, yeah, there we go. I shall see you all again next week. Take care and bye for now.